Welcome and thanks for joining us at EMII.com. I'm Remy Hickey for Capital Markets Report. Today is Tuesday, July 8, 2008. Belgian brewer InBev is turning up the pressure in its hostile $46 billion takeover bid for Anheuser-Busch by trying to remove the American Brewers Board of Directors. This according to the Associated Press. InBev said it was taking action because Anheuser has refused to talk about its offer. InBev said an alternate board, which would include Adolphus Busch IV, the uncle of Anheuser CEO August Busch IV, will give shareholders a direct voice in the takeover. InBev plans to file a preliminary consent solicitation with the U.S. SEC, asking Anheuser's board to consult shareholders over the firing of 13 current board members. And staying with capital market news, the Royal Bank of Scotland is working on a deal to create a £2 billion specialist healthcare group. This according to Thomson Merger News. The bank wants to merge two of its struggling debtors, nursing home operator Four Seasons, primarily owned by Qatar Investment Authority, and The Priory. The latter is a chain of rehabilitation centers in which RBS owns a stake thanks to its acquisition of ABN AMRO. RBS is the holder of £350 million of Four Seasons' £1.5 billion of debt. And in more capital news, the Korea Development Bank is getting ready to roll out a $300 million securitization of fixed-rate bonds issued by various Korean companies, this according to Total Securitization News. The bonds are denominated in Korean won, but KDB will provide a U.S. dollar-denominated credit facility as well as a currency swap to hedge risk. The bank will play multiple roles on the transaction, including interest rate swap provider, servicer, and administrator. NH Investment and Securities will act as the seller and Korean arranger for the deal. And moving on to other capital markets news, Haitong Securities Company bought a 26.6% stake in Shanghai Pudong Road and Bridge Construction Company after failing to sell the contractor's shares in an equity offering, this according to Bloomberg News. China's biggest brokerage by market value, Haitong, paid $142.8 million to buy more than 92 million shares, or 77% of the 120 million shares pledged to market by Pudong Road in the additional offering. Haitong was forced to use its own capital after failing to sell the stock as the nation's benchmark CSI 300 index plunged 49% this year. Faltering economic growth globally has dented demand for stocks, leading more than 225 companies worldwide to delay or call off equity sales this year. And that rounds out today's Capital Markets Report. Thanks for joining us on EMII.com. For more details on these stories and much more, click onto your Capital Markets channel online and read the full stories and latest developments.